It's very common for the guitarist, when the guitarist is playing on the guitar, changing the chords, is to hear this kind of the squeaky tones. Did you ever notice that something like this, you know, exists when you play on the guitar? Your fingers kind of produce this kind of the noises like that. Can you hear it? And especially it's very visible when you play slides. Especially when you approach the note, okay? So some people think that there is something wrong with the guitar, or they think there is something wrong with the guitar technique, okay? And I want to tell you that this is actually a pretty normal thing. This is just how the guitar works. If you look closely at your strings on the guitar, especially string 6, 5, and 4, and on the acoustic guitar, also the third string, you'll notice that these fixed strings, they've got some kind of the coil around the strings. And basically, it kind of, this thing increases the friction between your fingers and the string. And as a result, you hear all these noises here, okay? So this is why you hear it. And some of the strings have this kind of, this coil is a bit thicker and some thinner. And, you know, strings are built from different materials. So you may hear this sometimes more, sometimes less. But remember, this is kind of normal thing that is happening when you play on the guitar. So don't think there is something wrong with you. Sometimes though, this noise that you hear, it might be because you've got kind of excess tension here. So maybe you are pressing really too hard, and then you hear this extra noise. If you press very hard and you slide from one chord to the next one, and you feel that your fingers really hurt, maybe you should try to relax a little bit your grip, okay? But in most cases, this is kind of normal situation. So, for instance, as I said, you hear this when you do slides, but also you hear it when you change the chord. Listen to this, for instance, when I go without playing anything from C to G, can you hear this? This kind of little noises. This is just, in my opinion, this is part of our music. So actually, when I hear something like this when people are playing, and you can hear this on a lot of acoustic albums, actually I think this is a cool thing because it adds kind of the human touch to our music. If everything is too clear, you know, and very sterile, it may sound a bit unnatural. So this is kind of normal thing. Now, if you would sit with me in this studio here, you would hear these noises much louder than when you're hearing this through this video recording. It's because I'm using a built-in pickup system. So I've got the pickup here, and I've got also one pickup here, and it's a blend of these two notes together, of these two signals together. And it's not that visible on the video, it's much more visible, or you can hear this better in this place. So if you sit with me on my one-to-one lesson, you'll hear this much better. So just I want to say, this is fairly normal thing, and consider this a part of your sound that is coming from your guitar.